and gentlemen, it gives me a certain amount of pleasure to introduce a band who will put all of this evening's activities into perspective. Too much perspective. The near legendary Spinal Tap!
Freddie Mercury personally. We're here in the band, we all love this music very much.
Unfortunately, he wasn't as big a fan of us as we were of him. And so in his honour, we would like to cut our set short tonight by about 35 songs.
We believe Freddie would have wanted it this way.
Everyone ask Nigel what he's waiting for. Anybody know any good ones?
He's got this new rig that turns up to infinity. I believe he hasn't turned it on yet.
Any requests? Get off the what? We're still waiting to power up our lead guitar player. I want you all to embrace now, but do it safely. That's good. Now you've got to be facing one another. Yeah, that's better. Still waiting. You know who's coming up, don't you? Maybe do you like Guns N' Roses? Yeah. We saw them backstage and they're a bit nervous about you lot. So I want you all to make them feel very welcome when they come out. There's an enormous surprise going to come out later on. You won't believe it. You won't believe your eyes and ears. I don't believe mine, frankly.
Maybe we should have done that music set.
So this bloke walks into a bar. No. Don't know the rest of that one. Yes. You see, modern science.
The newborn sun, a beat in the heat of noon. There's a song as the day grows long, and a tempo in the tides of the moon. It's all around us and it's everywhere, and it's deeper than royal blue. And it feels so real, you can feel the feeling. And that's the majesty of rock, the fantasy of roll. The ticking of the clock, the wailing of the soul, the prisoner in the dock, the digger in the hole. We're in this together and ever. felt the crushing streets. On the plain, on the foamy main, you can never escape from the beat. It's in the mud and it's in your blood, and its conquest is complete. And all that you can do is just surrender to the majesty of rock, the mystery of roll, the burning of the shot, the scoring of the goal. The farmer takes a wife, the farmer takes a pole. We're in this together and do we haunt the sky? Do we lurk in the murk of the sea? What then? Are we born again? Just to sit asking questions like these? I know, for I told you so, and that story of you quite agree. The more it stays the same, the less it changes. That's the majesty of life, the mystery of gold. The running of the bull, the shepherd with his flock, the miner with his pole. We're in this together.